And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Now, hearing that something has happened in one of the other venues, a goal there. Alex Scott with the news.
Yes, another goal for Fiorentina.
They now lead 3-2 with 80 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. Anthony. Trippier. Locatelli with it. McKennie. Can he put them in front? He does! And with so little time left, that might be the winner. Wonderful drama.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
A big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?